tonight is a location that is bigger than a convenience store, but smaller than an international airport.
Taco
Target.
Taco
Bell.
I'm Deborah.
Deborah's thinking about chalupas.
I'm Jane.
Jane is in a predicament.
Maxwell?
I'm Aaron.
Maxwell and Aaron come to this Taco Bell every Wednesday to pick up chicks.
I'm Patty.
And I'm Sally.
It's their first time in Missouri and their first time at Taco Bell.
I am Francois.
Francois works the front desk at Taco Bell. Take your order. I'm Dave.
Find it, Maxwell.
I'm just like, I was
you're spicy girls out there.
And I know, they don't want to talk to me, though. I feel like they just...
What?
No, I don't want to talk to me, okay? They...
Again.
This is exciting.
writing. I'm gonna take notes. Do you mind?
No.
Cool. Kind of reminds me of my research project freshman year before I, you know, got out. So.
Sounds like we might both have some unresolved issues.
Oh my gosh! There's fucking water on the floor.
Guys, but I am going to leave a very strongly worded time. Right there.
Yeah.
They can suck on that.
Yeah. I'll want to speak to the manager.
What is it to the manager?
Okay, I want to speak to the head accountant.
Oh! Head accountant!
What?
I had a very good time!
Well, I want to speak to the person with all that salt on those fries.
Sorry, go ahead. I had a lot of feelings before. You can unload.
Oh, okay. I would like to speak to the person who does that mystery meat thing.
Ooh.
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 No bueno. No bueno.
Did you guys not like this?
Literally what you said.
I know. We were just smashing how bad that those five guys were, okay? Yeah. All five of the guys, fucking gross, okay? Oh, my God.
Sorry. I was just kind of in my own head about how much I liked it.
Jeff!
Sorry, guys, can we start a comment box for Jeff?
Do it over here!
Jeff is not receptive to the group's overall sentiments about Five Guys.
Yeah. I'll respond right now. Yeah, that's fairly accurate.
Jeff is more positive than any of us!
That's not a negative. Again,
Jeff has a savings account!
I am sorry about that. Utah is very nice. Glad I came.
Who would have imagined
this
super 7-Eleven in Utah? Like, a super 7-Eleven? They sell clothes.
Wow.
You know, I'm glad that this friend road trip became a trio road trip.
Oh my
it,
God.
It's to the friend road trip, though. We're three friends now, rather than
three.
Three friends.
Three friends.
Three friends.
Three friends.
Three friends on a road trip. On a road trip. Yeah.
Like, I don't know, the regular 7-Eleven. A regular...
Hello, mates! Welcome to the British 7-Eleven!
Oh, my
Gio.
They're speaking so many languages! They're so cultured. We're so cultured now. We're so cultured. We're friends. Trios.
Trios. Or it could be a...
Twa.
Right, Dio, chaps, but it's just a normal 7-Eleven. It's got a British flag to it.
Oh my God!
Ah. So.
This is the Fez road trip.
Alright, yeah.
On a road trip. On a road trip. We are on a road trip. On a road trip. On a road trip.
Not when you're talking to girls.
She's like, she's a little
out on my face, and I can't get it to go away sometimes, man, you know?
I know. And you know what helped me with that? A friend like you?
Yeah,
and medicine.
I don't know, like, over-the-counter kind of stuff, man, because I, you know, I don't have a lot of...
Yeah, Tylenol's good.
Okay, good. That's all that I can afford.
Yeah. Well, that's okay. Are you insured?
Oh, no.
Tylenol's probably good for you.
I don't wanna sit with all this heartache, man. It's like, I don't wanna keep going out,
hey,
chatting up with the play.
As long as we're in this Taco Bell Pizza Hut, we got the world in front of us.
Yeah,
people come in and out of here all the time. You'll find one, you know?
I mean, it is like a cultural crossroads.
Wait
a
minute. Oh!
Wait, people are coming in and out all the time.
Hey, Maxwell.
I mean, she's...
damsel in distress.
She's... I don't respect her as a woman. I don't want to, like, overstep my bounds and be like, I'm here to save you. You need saving.
If that were a girl, Barfin. I would want someone like you to offer some assistance.
Look, stop it, man. You're gonna make me cry on my brain on my face
hey.
Again, man.
Hey, stop crying. Especially when you're not that girl.
Okay, okay.
Well, Miss Kim,
hey.
I love you. I
love you too.
I love that.
Oh my god, you're fucking vomit.
Listening, Jeffrey, eat him. fancy Keurigs. Oh. Just gotta buy the pods.
Mm. I saw when I came in those little post-it notes that had they had a company named Monogrammed on them already.
Monogrammed.
Chair over there? Oh my gosh, it's better than the bitches we have in the restaurant.
Got it. You see Jim right there? He's our personal assistant.
You guys are not supposed to see me.
Smoke outside of Taco Bell.